Good morning!
I have some new makeup to play with. I ordered this all before things got really crazy. And it arrived yesterday. So the first thing is I picked this up from Sephora. This is the Huda Beauty Pastel's Lilac palette. I'm so excited to play with this. And then the next thing, I'm so excited to play with this. It's the Samantha March Ofra collection, which has bronzer, blush, highlight, and lip products. So, without further ado, also, I did unbox this in my vlog and, like, showed it more there, so.
Okay.
Hello. How's everyone doing? Are y'all hanging in there? I know, it's crazy times. I know. But here's the palette. I'm just, you know, makeup gives me a sense of normalcy and peace. I love putting it on, so something I want to keep going with in my routine. So, just gonna pull my brushes out, and I think I'm gonna do like these peachy colors in the crease with probably some of this in the outer third, and then some of these shimmers I'm gonna put on the lid. So, how are you all handling what's going on right now? Are you guys self-isolating? I hope so. I hope you're able to. Are you social distancing? Which, I don't really like the term social distancing. I like the term physical distancing, because even though we can't be physically face-to-face with one another right now, we have so many wonderful tools to stay connected with our friends and family, you know, if we're privileged enough, because it is a privilege to have those tools. So, yeah. I am working from home. I did take that lightest peach shade and I put that in my crease. I'm going to go in with this shade now. Darwin and I are both working from home now. So I'm relieved there that I'm not having to go into the office. You know, working from home has its challenges, just technologically, I would say, but for the most part, we're getting through it just fine. So, yeah. Okay, I'm going to switch to a smaller brush, and I'm going to go in with that purple shade. I'm just keeping that on kind of the outer third of my eyelid. These are super light, they are pastels. I'm not saying I don't like that. I'm just, you know, I can't judge a look until I have it all done. Going back in with that big brush and that lightest cream or lightest peachy shade again, and I'm just gonna take that a little bit higher. But I love Huda shadows. They are one of my favorite brands. So okay, now I have to with this one. I just have to. calling my name. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That is so pretty. Oh, that's pretty. And then with these, I definitely like to layer the sparkles because I think that's what makes it really magical. So I'm going to swatch these two here to see which one I want to use. Okay. Okay, I'm going to use this one here. Okay, and then I'm going to go back in with a little smaller brush and just back into that purple shade again. Just so we kind of don't completely lose that definition from the outer third. Okay, and then for, let's see, what? I think I'll use this one for my lower lash line. A Google Hangout coming up here in about 20 minutes, so I gotta get busting with what I'm doing here. I'm just gonna clean up a little bit there, and then I'm going to, of course, use my Smashbox liner, which I use every day. Going to curl my lashes. I have a feeling I'm really gonna like how this looks once all of my face makeup is done. And I'm gonna apply the Lancome Monsier Big. Okay, for foundation, I am going to, and concealer, I'm going to use my Hourglass Concealer and my Celebration Foundation Full Coverage Anti-Aging Hydrating Powder from It Cosmetics. That's all I'm going to use for foundation today, and I'm just going to speed through this process. Okay, now we are moving on to the Samantha March collab here with Ofra. I'm going to start with the bronzer. I've seen several videos of this, and I just, like, I've seen some people say how pigmented it is, so I'm just going to take a very light, just, and then go in. Did anything happen? You can always build up, but once it's on your face, it's hard to. Okay, I'm gonna swatch between the two now because I just really want to see. I like a little bit of sheen to my bronzer. Oh yeah. That's nice. I like that. I definitely am padding off, you know, as I go along. But yeah, that gives a pretty glow. I love that these compacts all have mirrors too. Oh, I like that. That's pretty. Okay, now I'm going to take the blush duo, and I'm probably honestly going to do, where is the, I don't know what's going on with this mirror. I'm probably going to do the same thing where I tap between the two, because I like a shimmery blush, or I like a sheen to my blush. I just like products that give me a little glow. So, again, I'm carefully tapping off. Oh, yeah, that's pretty. Okay, another tap again. And tap off. Yeah, that's so pretty. A lot of people were calling this a pink blush, and to me it's more peachy with some pink in it, but that's my favorite kind of blush, is a pinky peach, so. Okay, and now with the highlight, this is the Start Inspired, which the name of that is from her podcast. And I need, once again, it's two-toned. I don't know if you can tell with the lighting, but there's like a more gold and then a more pinky shade. And I'm just going to tap between the two. These products are beautiful. Upon first impression. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh, that is, oh my gosh, that's so good. I really like that. Okay, I just have a bunch of product on my hand. I'm just gonna wipe that off from tapping off. Okay, now I'm going to go in with this lipstick, which is in the color Story. And what I like to do, I haven't even said yet, this is my first time trying Ofra. So, I tried this Havana Nights one last night, and that's really pretty, but I just want like a kind of a sheer wash of color. So I'm just like literally taking that much, and I'm just going to pat that on my lips. I'm going back in with just a little more. And then I'm gonna blot together and then just lightly. I just wanted to sheer it out as much as I can I don't want anything that dark today. So that's pretty. I'm down with that. And then here is the gloss. This one is in Millie. And I'm going to do the same with the gloss because I don't want to ruin the doe foot. If you go straight on your lips, you're going to get that. You're going to get that. You're going to get the doe foot all the shade of this lip color. So here we go. Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. A little more high maintenance than my regular lip. Like it took me like, I actually had to feel like I did some work to put that on, but that is pretty. That is so pretty. Gives me just enough color to my lips. I want to spray my face just to give that final, like, this is what everything's gonna meld like together. Little fan here. Well, first impressions, I'm real happy with everything. I'm gonna put on just a little bit more mascara. This is awesome. This kit here is awesome. A little pricey, I'm not gonna lie. It was like 100. I think I got 20% off using Samantha's code. So it was like 100 for all three. So I mean, I guess all three, no, it's not even three, it's five. One, two, three, four, five. All five products together, that's, a really good deal. What does that break down to you? Can't math. 120 a product. So, it's not out of this world, but it definitely is more high-end pricing. But I guess Ofra is technically a high-end brand. I don't know much about Ofra, to be honest with you. But I'm really happy with how this all turned out. It's really pretty. I just like it a lot. Okay, I'm gonna line my waterline one more time here. Okay, y'all. Finished look. I'm wearing my Be Kind to Everyone sweatshirt from Ellen DeGeneres. This exact one is years old, but I know she has this line still. So I think it's a perfect shirt to wear in these strange times. So,
yeah.
I'm trying to think if there's anything else I wanted to say. I guess not. I'm out of the words. So, thanks guys for watching. Take care of yourselves. Take care of one another. Stay socially distanced. Wash your hands. I love you all, and I'll see you in my next video. Mwah. Bye.